has, have, had.
The verbs has or have or had show that something belongs or belonged to someone or something.
For example, I have a younger brother. He has a toy car. My father had an old scooter. Observe these sentences once again carefully. First two sentences use the verbs has and have,
which tell us about now or the present.
The third sentence uses the verb had,
that tells us about the past.